Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice.
I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
Hey, this way!
Looks like there's a map over here.
Right.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Guess we gotta figure something out.
It's jammed.
Some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Y'all wait there. I can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot. All right.
Thank you.
No shit. Go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
Shh, we're pros at this by now.
Oh, it's a sound trap.
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
And someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would it be?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Same with the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it. Oh, hey. Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh! Ah!
Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Now.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Clickers!
Oh, what?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Yeah.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay.
Infected.
Thank you.
infected.
Looks like it.
Look at this place. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Make it fast.
You're not safe. What about you?
Go!
Get ready!
Okay. Here we go.
Get ready!
Go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but
we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
A friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
She's making a long way.
Yeah, well, not at all. Is that
Well, that wasn't a good idea, then, was it?
will shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everywhere.
Doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these.
They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing drive around and play real loud. Creepy music and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
All right.